A synthesizer, at least theoretically, should be able to sound like any instrument, and a lot of instruments which haven't even been heard yet.
Yes.
But the principles are not so complicated as, you know, people seem to think they are, because might as well admit one thing. I can't get them exactly. People wonder, you know, is electronic music going to replace acoustic instruments and so forth? And I think everybody in the field agrees, at least most people I know in the field agrees, that it's not. It's a new instrument, a new way of doing things.
I think it'd be fun if it would meet your approval to just put the banjo part and let the other part
I think that would be great, and see what it sounds like with the real Earl Scruggs.
I start back from my early days of banjo picking. I remember when I was very small, tunes like Cripple Creek, Cumberland Gap, old time tunes, just a very few tunes on the banjo seemed to be the limit. I never felt that way. I felt that if different types of music could be played on different types of instruments, why not a banjo? Then, for several years, it's been on my mind, there's been a complete new generation come along, and I'm one of them. And I say that from the standpoint that I just didn't want to stay with Cumberland Gap or Cripple Creek over and over and over again. I enjoyed doing different types of music. The further I went with it, the more satisfied I was. Now, with the banjo, I think it's easily to blend in with today's music. It worked very well. I really had dreams of this.